So we were warned when we were given this campsite that it can get very blustery. So let me show you what it's like today. The wind has died down a little bit. Campsite 133 at Bowwood, Lake Shelbyville.